Hi, thank you for using X-Securitas Green Watermark. In this video, I will show you four ways to display a screen watermark. On this policy server window, you can choose how to display the watermark. Click the Help button for more detailed information. Now, I will explain the first item, Display Watermark on Monitor. After selecting this, click the Save button to save the policy. Let's look at the Agent PC screen. You can see the watermark displayed on all screens. Now, let's talk about the Display Watermark on Desktop and All Windows item in the policy server. This option displays a watermark on the desktop and in all windows. However, the watermark is not displayed on the specified program. Click this link to specify programs not to display watermarks. This can be specified as a process or class name. Register the Notepad process name and Paint class name as an example. Now, click the Save button to save the policy. Let's look at the Agent PC screen. You can see that a watermark is displayed on the desktop. You can also see the watermark displayed on the Explorer window. However, the watermark is not displayed on the window of the specified program Notepad. The Paint program specified as an exception will be executed. Also, the watermark is not displayed in the Paint program. PowerPoint programs that are not designated as exceptions are watermarked. Now, let's share the window using Zoom. Here, we share the PowerPoint window. You can see that the watermark is also displayed on the participants screen. Let's share the whiteboard. You can see that the watermark is also displayed on the whiteboard of the participant screen. Let me explain the third option in the policy server. This option does not watermark only the specified program. Other programs are watermarked. When this is selected, the watermark is not displayed on the desktop. Click this link to specify programs which watermarks are not to be displayed. Register the Notepad process name and Paint class name as an example. Now, click the Save button to save the policy. Let's look at the Agent PC screen. You can see that there is no watermark on the desktop. Also, if you run the specified program Paint, you can see that the watermark is not displayed. You can see that the watermark is displayed on the unspecified Word program. Let's look at the fourth option, how to display a watermark only in the specified program. Click this link to specify which program will display the watermark. As an example, register Excel, Word, and PowerPoint programs as programs to display the watermark. Now, click Save to save the policy. Let's look at the Agent PC screen. You can see that there is no watermark on the desktop. You can see a watermark is displayed in Word and PowerPoint, which are the specified programs. However, there is no watermark in the unregistered Notepad. How is it? You can use this to display any watermark you want. Thank you for watching.